But having said everything that I can say about this, and I've said how much I loathe the use of torture, the best we can assert is that torture is less efficient than is often portrayed, but in a situation of extreme necessity, the possibility, even the slight possibility, that it might yield some life-saving result would almost certainly overwhelm any consideration that it's evil.